COVID-19. He has received, I believe, his first dose of the COVID vaccine. So we will, of course, be monitoring this very closely. And I'm sure everyone's hopes and thoughts will be with the family, and everyone will be hoping.